his jetpack.
Who's the boss?
Back in action? Show them what you got, sis! Love you, sis.
Love you too, Jim.
Yes. God. You can play with the bot, dude. The main boss, pretty much.
What do you think you're doing in that other dimension?
I am writing my first book.
About what?
Two sisters. Adventures around the globe is really fucking good.
I'll wager it is.
You?
Probably out on a plane somewhere. Clear skies ahead. Wind against my skin. Facts all around me. Enjoying life.
Don't you ever do that again.
Do what? Find the guy your FBI couldn't?
Shit. Everybody listen up. Now, we may have put a halt on the Fourth Reich's plans for now, but it's only a temporary setback. We cannot do this alone. We need to go and reach out to all our allies across the world.
Wait, does this mean...
You're leaving us?
We're putting you in charge of things for a while we're gone.
We can handle it.
Yes.
Our girls can handle anything.
Hail to the air.
Oh, yeah.
So this is the ending. There, we got some more.
What happens now? Juju and Lothar's Fourth Reich pals in Berlin will come down hard on this city.
We'll be here waiting for him.
Good. Meantime, you sisters up for a job?
Shoot.
Steal as much of Lothar and Juju's technology as you can. Make us ready for what's to come.
What's that?
You know, the apocalypse.
Hey, gotcha.
If the Nazis will take to the skies, then so shall we. Because there's no way we're going to let those assholes win.
No, there is not. Rain is coming, girls.
There isn't much to the main story. Like 4 or 5 missions. Gameplay engineer Sebastian Franson. In-game, help the people of Paris.
How long do you think it'll take before the world goes under?